In the end, she gave up.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Her husband didn't think so.
He was a coward. Being strong, not giving up, it was just his place to hide. He pushed away the pain so hard, he disconnected himself from the person he loved the most. Sometimes when you win, you lose.